All right, everyone, welcome back to some more Spawn Armageddon. Where we left off, we were about to meet up with Malvosia. Can I upgrade a weapon? Upgrading this. So obviously, the mission states, Malvosia may agree to free Spawn if he can defeat his would-be successor. All right. Oh, we're going to be free? We're going to be free? Hell yeah. Sounds like a dream. Oh.
So
never mind, I take that back.
You return of your own free will, my child.
Yes, sadly.
The final battle draws close. I can feel it.
Oh.
Are you ready to take your place at the head of my army?
I'm not staying.
Oh, yes, you are.
He's fat!
You have returned to me willingly, and now I own you, body and soul.
If you keep me here, we'll both die. The angels have developed a weapon that can wipe you out. It has already damaged your domain, and many of your souls have escaped. They are out there, on Earth, even as we speak.
They are merely the vanguard. We will take the surface, and then the vault of the heavens will be ours.
The angels will tear into this place piece by piece. The more demons you send up there, the more they will capture and use to power their weapon. You cannot defeat them. I am your only chance. Return me to the surface, and I will destroy the angel weapon. Without it, the angels will be far too weak for you.
So you are offering to lead my armies. By your hand, you will deliver heaven and earth to me.
Only if you promise to set me free, so that I may pick my own side in the final battle.
Without you, I would need another general.
Uh-oh. What?
My lord, let him go. If he succeeds or fails, either way, I will lead your armies to victory. You will have his soul again when you take all those that remain on the earth. He will regret betraying your trust.
Oh, you think you can beat me? I doubt it.
We'll see.
Uh-oh. Where is he? Oh, shit! How do I damage this thing? Tons. Oh shit. And I have no ammunition. Oh. Oh shit! I'm on fire! Malvosia, give me ammo. Ah, damn it! And I'm out of gun ammo. Does this damage him? It does, but I have to be very close to him. Let's go! You bitch! Oh shit! Oh! You You cocksucker! Violator.
Help.
Help me! Well, we're out of platforms. Oh, the platforms come back. Ow, you dick. Bro, hit him. Come on now. Wait. Aha! Eat a dick, buy it later. Let's go. And hey, you suck. Oh, wait. Ow. Ah. You bastard, you dick. And I'm gonna die. Come on now. Here comes the platforms. All right, asshole. Come on now. Come on now. Yes. Fuck. Oh my God. I'm gonna die. There's no winning this. Yeah, I died.
Please, one more chance.
It didn't revive all of my ammunition, so I didn't have a chance. That's not fair. Spawn would not get on the platform. Thank you. God damn it. Oh my god, I have no shield, that's not fair. Come on. That's it.
No, I can't go back.
My God. No. Shit. Come on. Shit. Oh my God. Oh boy. Getting stressful.
Service will have passed, but you will indeed be human again. You will lose your powers as a Hellspawn, but regain your original body and soul. What you choose to do then will be up to you.
Deal.
All of Hell has heard this. It is done. Now go. Once you do your part, I shall do.
And did it! Holy shit! That was exhausting. Holy fuck. Like, for real, dude. It should not have been that stressful. I swear to God. Now, we're gonna do this part in the next episode. Because, holy shit, I'm exhausted. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!